gusto ko lang i-share sa inyo ang video ng ibang lahi na kumakalat sa social media na kinilala ang kabutihan ni Francis Leo Marcos. Sana huwag natin husgahan si Francis Leo Marcos. Kung nagkasala man siya, hayaan natin ang batas na humusga sa kanya. Dahil lahat tayo ay nagkakasala. Sabi nga ni Jesus doon sa mga teachers of the law and Pharisees, kung sino man ang walang kasalanan sa inyo, siya ang unang bumato sa babaeng ito. Yun ang sinabi ni Jesus Kristo sa mga taong naghuhusga sa kapwa nila. Kung nagkasala man si Francis Leo Marcos, at least nagawa niyang tumulong sa ating kababayan. Walang mayaman, walang bilyonaryo sa atin na gumawa na kagaya ng ginawa ni Francis Leo Marcos. At least si Francis Leo Marcos nakatulong sa ating kababayan. So wag po natin husgahan kung nagkasala man siya. Ito, i-share ko sa inyo itong video ng ibang lahi na kinilala ang kanyang kabutihan. So ito na.
How are you? How everybody? I heard about Francis Leo Marcos, about he help all your people in Philippines, and he give the rice, give something for the people and for the government. And I heard about him too much, and I see some video for him about this one. And this time, yani COVID-19, this corona, everybody now care about the family, care about the labor, care about the friend, care about everything. About what in this time put him in the jail or NBI, I heard about this one. About what? Because he help, yani because he make good and he make it the Philippines up. Everybody like it. Also, I am too much I like it. When I listen or hear about him, he make this one too much I am happy. Who see this video about him, he's also happy. He helping. He not make wrong. He not make something not good. I want all Filipino one, Francis Leo Marcos. I want everybody with him, help him about to finish, about to make his life good. I ask to God, and I ask more to God, and ask to make him happy and your family and your children, because he's very good man, he's gentleman, he make it good. I want to say that this is a problem. Please, I want everybody stop with him, talk about this case. It's not case, this is very gentleman, he make it very good in this life. And Arab like him, all Filipino like him. I heard about this one here, yani I live in UAE, I live in Dubai. I heard about him, very good gentleman. I asked to God to help him, inshallah, Rabbil Alameen. And good morning. Maganda, umaga, ano ang balita? Kamusta kayo? Thank you very much.
So, ayan po ang video ng ibang lahi na kumilala sa kabutihan ni Francis Leo Marcos. Hindi ba ba nakakataba ng puso? Maraming salamat po.
comment?